Hi guys, I'm going to do a little bit of a review and a comparison for you today on a couple products, including the Balm's Hot Mama and some Milani Baked Blushes. So the reason I'm doing this for you is, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that this happened to me very recently. I hit pan on my Hot Mama. This product for me is one of my all-time favorite go-tos. I discovered this in Birchbox about a year and a half ago, and I never really looked back. I definitely use other blushes, but obviously this is something I go to a lot. This is an all-over product, can be used as a blush or an eyeshadow. It's shimmery, so it's got a little bit of built-in highlight. It's just beautiful, corally color. It's perfect for spring and summer, and obviously I use this a lot. So this retails for about $20, and when I hit pan, I thought, okay, I will probably reorder it, but now's the time. I went and picked up these Milani Baked Blushes. So these aren't anything new. There's tons of reviews on them on YouTube, but there's no comparison, and sometimes it's really hard to tell in swatches how these are going to line up with something that might be your favorite product. So the colors I picked up were O2, the Rose d'Oro, and this kind of has its own little cult following. So this is a beautiful coppery rose color, kind of like a rose goldy color. It's really pretty. It's hard to see the melange on camera, but you can definitely see it in this other color I got, which is 08. This is Coralina, and you can see the swirls in there of color. It's just lovely. I really like them both. I'm sure I will use them both. I'm going to show you some swatches I did here. So this is the Balm product, and if you look, you can see the color payoff on these Milani Baked Blushes is just phenomenal. Something I feel like is probably going to, as a product, last me a good long while, because it will seem a little bit, goes a long way. So this is the Balm. This is 02, the Rose d'Oro, and this is 08, Coralina, which I think is probably going to be my best match here for the Balm. It's hard to pick up the shimmer really on camera. And actually in the Balm, it makes the product look a little bit lighter than it actually is in real life. But they're just lovely. There's just one more thing I want to show you about these. The Milani Baked Blushes, these retail for about $7. Like I said, the Balm retails for about $20. So of course I had to go pick up two, because I mean, it's comparable. Here's what's really cute about these packages is, people will slay me for saying this, but they remind me a little bit of Chanel packaging, because, so there's your blush there, and then the compact itself opens up, and it's got a little mirror and this cute little micro brush, which I don't normally like these brushes for actually applying it, but I guess it's something cute to just have in there, and for $7, you know, how cute is that? So yeah, that's my comparison, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was helpful. And if you like it, give me a thumbs up. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.